being in a wheelchair, being a man, a woman. We went through the cycle of all the differences. We were talking about black and white, we were talking about women, we were talking about gender preferences. So that's the path of the history. And now we're talking about the disabilities, but at the end of the day, we are all men and women.
One of the things about being athletes